Today, me and my sister went and got our nails done to get ready for the ball. Then I went to Farmers and I went to Mighty 10 and I got some house stuff for moving out. And after that, we went to our nana's and I ate lunch and she altered our dresses for the ball for us. And that was my day.